Here's a little double oscillator steam engine running on air at the moment. I've also tried it on steam and it works quite well, but makes a really nice mess on my wife's dining room table. This was a recent purchase on eBay for the great big price of $24. It seems to be homemade. Runs real well. Flywheel looks to be just slightly out of balance. I'll have to take it apart and put it in a lathe and get it to run true.